that you make it through it. Oh, I believe it's already done.
Come on, if you believe it, somebody clap your hands and give God praise. Some of y'all family today, you never know what somebody around you is going through. You never know what somebody's facing. We live in a time now where it can seem like everything's going well in somebody's life. But if you ever find the time to just get to talk to someone, and people share with me. A young lady came to me last week. She just lost two of her kids, were killed tragically. She said, James, I heard your song, I believe, but where I'm at in my life, my husband walked out on me just a year ago. I lost my kids a couple of months ago. She said, I have a hard time believing, and I don't understand why this is happening. And I shared with her, I said, well, sometimes things happen in our life that we don't understand. But despite of it all, how many of you can say that you know that God still loves you, even in your situation? And it's not that we always do everything the way we're supposed to, but he loves us even when we mess up. He loves us even when we don't do what we're supposed to do. So today, as we leave you, I want to leave you with this song that simply says, Lord, I will trust you. Years ago, y'all, I was in a hotel. The Lord gave me this song. And when I didn't know what I was going to do, it simply said this. Listen.
And though I can't see, and I can't feel your touch, I will trust you, Lord.
How I love you.
How I love you so much. Though my nights may seem lonely, and I feel so alone, Lord, my trust is in you.
I surrender.
I surrender to
but I said so many painful thoughts.